Okay.
That's a kind of a fucked up spot.
Yeah. Oh yeah. That was good. That's sweet.
Yeah, that's PBR.
Okay.
You see a little plank nailed in the tree.
That was like the easier one, or how was that trail?
That was a flat pedal for a bit.
Yeah.
And then we'll get into some more.
Yeah. Oh boy, just slipped out there. One second, yeah. Yeah, I don't know what. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, my front tire just like slipped right out. That trail there ends right there.
That's Suga, the cross country.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, fast, smooth stuff like this is so fun. It's great. Look at this.
Yeah.
Huh.
So before we do this, I'm gonna show you something.
Okay. Well, it's annoying though. You need to like be pedaling here just to get up it.
Yeah. Well, this is the other problem. You kind of put too much counterweight on it.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
slippery. Oh, yeah, you can't even turn in here. So sharp. And the log is like so low, I'm gonna try it. New wood there or what?
Yeah.
Oh, and the trees on it. There's a whole bunch of trees in the way. Shoot. Yeah. Yeah. Where does it even like come from? Yeah, no. Yeah, crappy landing too for the. Yeah. There's not much of a landing for this either. This is crap. Thank you. I guess the only thing that sketches me out is when... Good. Sweet. Nice size there. Nice size draw.
And stopping and looking at it.
Yeah.
It's like 20 feet.
Oh, okay. Wow. I almost like went over the berm. Whoa.
That's a little sketchy, eh?
Yeah. The ending is... because you got lots of tons of speed. Ending was a little sketch. That was crazy. Nice. Yeah. I don't know. I was just... yeah, not doing the greatest. But I at least did it, though. But yeah, it was pretty sweet. Tons of speed. At the end. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. This step up, what's annoying is that the wood right at the top and how you kind of like hit the wood because there's like a divot in the dirt. Yeah, I remember that. Huh. This jump is bigger from before, that's for sure.